didn't use my little cheater hill. I'm developing faster through there than I used to be.
Huh?
Yeah, because I got way, way faster in there. Honestly, just took turning my clickers up. You know, that helped a lot.
Standing on these increases like really good.
That's why I say it.
Did you notice your body positioning looks?
Good, I was trying to make sure I wasn't going to run into. trying to figure out where we are. Straight ahead? Yep. I know where that is. It's at 136. But eventually we need to kind of get back that way. Trying to see how long this ridge goes.
I don't know, but it's starting to get flat.
Well, I kind of thought maybe it would just continue up the freaking Bartlett, but it's got to drop back down at some point, you would think. All right, so you think just follow this? Yep. We're not far from that trail we take to the Sandy Wash. We're not far from 136. And that farthest north road. I mean, if we had to, we could go cross country here, but let's take the trail and see. Okay, I'll follow you.